Ripley, again victorious here tonight. Good luck. Raquel Rodriguez, who of course suffered a serious knee injury at the hands of Rhea Ripley, has been trying to get cleared here for weeks.
Dicing with death, approaching Rhea Ripley at the best of times.
And Rhea now mocking Raquel Rodriguez. Who obviously doesn't need the clutch!
Raquel Rodriguez going right after Rhea Ripley.
Oh. Raquel Rodriguez is Texas tough.
Raquel has been begging to get her hands on Ripley for weeks and weeks now. And Rhea Ripley once again gaining the upper hand, but Rodriguez battling back.
Well, Raquel might be the only physical match for Rhea Ripley in the entire industry, and doesn't Rhea Ripley know about it?
Raquel has been begging to get her hands on Rhea. And there's the power you were talking about, Wade, that fall away slam, and Ripley will retreat.
As Rhea Ripley met her match.
Rhea, no te vas. Don't go nowhere. If it's not obvious, as of today, I have been medically cleared for action. And don't worry, I already spoke to Adam Pearce. It's gonna be Rhea Ripley versus Raquel Rodriguez at Payback. Y no solo te voy a dar en la madre, but I am going to take that WWE Women's World Championship.
Well, the appropriately named premium live event, Payback, a week from Saturday in Pittsburgh. Raquel Rodriguez gets her opportunity. She is now hunting the Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Bloody Ripley, and you're gonna regret this!
Change it up.